Welcome back to GK class. Our fourth chapter, Prime Ministers of India. Previous class, we are discussed about Presidents of India. Now, we are going to study about Prime Ministers of India. The Prime Minister of India is the chief of government, chief advisor to the president of India. Chief of government and chief advisor to the president of India. The president appoints the prime minister of India. India's first prime minister was Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born in Allahabad. Nehru, popularly known as Chacha Nehru, due to his love for children. Chacha Nehru. He was also called Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day on every November 14th. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was our first Prime Minister of India. Our second Prime Minister, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Our second Prime Minister, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan was a slogan of Lal Bahadur Shastri. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan is the slogan of Lal Bahadur Shastri, our second Prime Minister of India. After the death of Lal Bahadur Shastri, Gulzari Lal Nanda took office for 13 days as the acting Prime Minister of India. Okay, Gulzari Lal Nanda was the acting Prime Minister of India after the death of Lal Bahadur Shastri. Our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, second Lal Bahadur Shastri. Our third Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. She also the first and only woman Prime Minister of India. First and only the woman Prime Minister of India, Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. She is the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. Indira Gandhi is the was the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. Indira Gandhi is the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. Indira Gandhi was assassinated by her own bodyguard. Next, our fourth Prime Minister, Morarji Desai. Our fourth Prime Minister, Morarji Desai. Our fifth Prime Minister, Charan Singh. Our fifth Prime Minister, Charan Singh. Rajiv Gandhi. Rajiv Gandhi is the son of Indira Gandhi. Rajiv Gandhi is the son of Indira Gandhi. He was the youngest Prime Minister of India. Rajiv Gandhi was the youngest Prime Minister of India. He was assassinated by a LTTE suicide bomber at the age of 46. Rajiv Gandhi, our sixth Prime Minister of India. Rajiv Gandhi. Our seventh Prime Minister of India, B.P. Singh. Our seventh Prime Minister of India, B.P. Singh. Bishwanath Pratap Singh was the seventh Prime Minister of India. Bishwanath Pratap Singh. Our eighth Prime Minister, Chandrasekhar. Our eighth Prime Minister, Chandrasekhar.
9th Prime Minister Narasimha Rao or 9th Prime Minister Narasimha Rao. Or 10th Prime Minister H.D. Deva Gowda. H.D. Deva Gowda. Our 11th Prime Minister I.K. Gujral. Inder Kumar Gujral. Inder Kumar Gujral. I.K. Gujral was the 11th Prime Minister of India. Our 12th Prime Minister Adal Bihari Vajpayee. A.B. Vajpayee. Adal Bihari Vajpayee was the 12th Prime Minister of India. A 13th Prime Minister of India, Manmohan Singh. Manmohan Singh was the 13th Prime Minister of India. He was also the 15th Governor of the RBI, Reserve Bank of India. 15th Governor of Reserve Bank of India, Manmohan Singh. And our current Prime Minister, Narendra Modi. Narendra Damodar Das Modi. Narendra Damodar Das Modi, our 14th Prime Minister of India. Narendra Damodar Das Modi. Once more, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Indira Gandhi, Morarji Desai, Charan Singh, Rajiv Gandhi, V.P. Singh, Chandra Shekhar, Narasimha Rao, H.D. Deva Gowda, I.K. Gujral, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, Manmohan Singh and Narendra Modi. Okay children, study well and prepare notes of all the Prime Ministers of India and also collect pictures of and paste to your scrapbook. Okay. Thank you.